I have never seen Charlotte Flair this impassioned, this fired up.
Can we not act like the Mellibration wasn't completely ruined by the Queen?
Who cares about the Mellibration?
I care. I was really enjoying it.
Charlotte Flair's championship reign was ruined by the Iconics and then simultaneously, formerly Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella.
The pitfalls of being a champion. You find yourself a target.
And Charlotte Flair looking to take out some of that frustration here tonight on Billy Kay and Byron before the commercial break. It broke down here all throughout the break as well. And Becky Lynch coming out here to help even the odds.
Look, Charlotte was already upset and they had Billy Kay and Peyton Royce coming out here and leading a mock fest against the former champion. How can you be surprised about Charlotte's reaction?
A little bit more like a Pier 6 brawl than a matchup right now. And here we are joined at the commentary table by the brand new SmackDown Women's Champion, Carmella. She got the best seat now, so she deserves it. I was enjoying the Mellibration.
And Charlotte with a big boot.
That slight hesitation by Billy might have crossed her.
Uh-oh. And that one sent Peyton Royce's way, Carmella's way, in the figure four, trying to bridge into the figure eight. And Billy Kay taps out to Charlotte Flair.
Good night.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
It was a very impressive effort by Billy Kay, but alas, the Queen survived.
With the title.
It's all about opportunity.
And now Becky Lynch trying to defend her friend here and tied up with Peyton Royce and Carmella.
Yeah, Carmella happy to join the beatdown.
It's what you get for ruining the Mellibration.
Carmella attacking the former champion, Charlotte Flair.
Carmella realizes the threat that's on the horizon in the Queen.
The Queen doesn't look like much of a threat now, Byron. Uh-oh. She's here.
No way.
She's on SmackDown.
Yes way. The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka. And the Iconics getting a dose of the Empress.
Wow.
The Iconics are familiar with what Asuka's all about. Oh, what a German suplex. Their time in NXT together.
Now Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair, and Asuka taking their turns.
Well, this isn't fair to Billy Kay. She's outnumbered.
Well, Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair outnumbered just a minute ago.
It's called karma, Corey. And in this case, it's called Welcome to SmackDown Live, Asuka.